your attention, if you please. The phrase is timeless and yet, and so before we forget, I'll let you know why you should not book on United Airlines. If you should see commercials for United on your screen, better off just burning your money, 'cause your trip won't be funny should you choose to book with United. And they will act like you committed treason, cancel your flights with no reason, blame everything that they do on all of you.
Look out,
their travel takes longer and they're driving by car.
Look out,
I heard somewhere that they break custom guitars.
Look out,
I hope that someone makes a federal case, 'cause they lost everyone's luggage in a vortex of space.
United sucks.
Be sure to spread the message for someone gets stuck. Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter. Now you may think, with Orbitz I can save a buck or two. Well, before you even start thinking, or perhaps you've been drinking, but remember then they charge you for your baggage if you still try, and you're ignoring all the warning, please. Don't even try to complain, because you're trying in vain, and if you call, you get the Philippines. So you should forward the song for my protest. From now on I will fly Southwest. At least on the airlines there's no baggage or hidden fees.
Look out,
United feels just like another regime.
Look out,
and yet they're chosen by the Olympic team.
Look out,
trying to reason just destroys your morale.
Look out,
it's way less painful getting 9 root canals.
Look out,
don't even think that you will make your transfer.
Look out,
they've been accused of homosexual slurs.
Look out,
I'd ask a question and they'd all become cross, and then they upgraded their systems all from Windows to DOS. The airline is
United sucks.
Be sure to spread the message for someone gets stuck. Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter.
United sucks.
Be sure to spread the message for someone gets stuck. Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter. Post this on MySpace and then even Friendster. Post everywhere that you can share with everyone. If you try to fly on United, you may hate your life, 'cause when you fly United, all they give you is lots of strife. So turn off your TV and make sure you forget their name. Other airlines fly to places, not stuff that's the same. Never trust United, and the stars should all align. Never trust an online site, Hopwire, Kayak, Orbitz, or Priceline.
United sucks.
Be sure to spread the message for someone gets stuck. Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter.
United sucks.
Be sure to spread the message for someone gets stuck. Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter.
United sucks. Be sure to spread this message for someone gets stuck.
Post to your Facebook and then share on Twitter. Post this on MySpace and then